Hello, YouTube. Kyle Kupchak, vocalist of CZYK, an up-and-coming band you should check out. Link in the description. Right before this video starts, all my Arizona people, I just want to let you know that September 2nd, we are having our first show at the Rebel Lounge. If you're able to make it, I hope to see you there. Shake a hand. Say hi. Flux, Poppy, off the album, Flux, coming out September 24th. So, lately, the past few Poppy stuff that's come out, I have been a huge fan of, but one of my buddies was like, okay, Flux and So Mean, like, I think you'll actually like, you should give it a try. And I said, okay, all right. So, I got the Poppy shirt on in hopes that she will awaken the flame in me once more. There's really not much else to say. I don't know what to expect from Poppy literally ever, so this will be fun. Let's see. 3, 2, 1. Very interesting so far. Some Nyan Cat shit right there. Bring it back to like 2008. What a weird music video. It's unique though. Well, that's cool. What's happening here? Let's see. I couldn't imagine it being a breakdown. It might be. Yeah. Well, there you have it. Flux, Poppy, from the Flux album, coming out September 24th. It's a really interesting song. I don't know what to think about it. Like, I don't know. I think for me, seeing the transformation from her being like full pop, like low life stuff, and then going to like the rock and metal stuff, and now she's kind of like grunge. Is that the right genre? I'm not sure. Kind of like alternative almost as well. I'm just not a huge fan of it. When it came to the verses and the chorus, there wasn't much differentiation instrumentally, and like there wasn't any like cool defining moment within the chorus where like it filled the EQ spectrum. Like, it kind of just flatline stayed at the same level the whole time. I don't know. I'm not a huge fan of this song, most definitely, but I will say Poppy always giving a great performance regardless. Whether like I think that the song could have been better, she's always a great vocalist. And I mean, those screams were cool, and the bridge breakdown, I guess, and even for the breakdown bridge, I don't even know what to call it, because it wasn't much. But if it was like a more of a defying moment and like an actual build up, and then it dropped out, like, it would have left the listener in suspense, like, what just happened? But it barely went up from the flat lining, and then it just went back. So I don't know. That's all I have to say about the song, honestly. I'm immediately going to go listen to So Mean, so hopefully that song changes my mind a little bit about the newer stuff from Poppy. Regardless, I'll support her with her older stuff. I still think she's great. I'll still go see her in concert, regardless if I don't like her older stuff. So I'm going to leave this reaction here. If you haven't, make sure to like, dislike, subscribe, hate me, whatever you want to do. Like I said in the beginning of the video, September 2nd, next Thursday, Arizona people, I would love to meet you guys in person. Come see my band CZYK at the Rebel Lounge. And then if you want something heavy metal, listen to our song Cracked or The Void. If you want something depressing and sad, listen to our song Everlasting Nightmare. And if you want something rock, listen to our songs All I Know, Give It Time. And that's all I got for you. Peace.